Luggage home and traveling alone. Thank you, Jen.
Love you.